children. Many consider them as bundle of joy. Some yearn for it, and a few others have abandoned them, letting them take their own course in their lives. Nobody knows what the future holds for these children. They could be a doctor, scientist, or even a leader. Parents have dreams and aspirations of what their child has to become and invest in their education, their upbringing, and everything they need. But these children at Sri Sharda Vidya Niketan are different. There is a forgettable past behind every child admitted to the school. They are orphans. They have lost their parents, while some don't even know who their parents are. And there are some who were left on the street, abandoned by parents who either could not afford them or did not have the interest to raise them. This little girl was found by an old lady one morning. The poor lady, a flower seller, took care of the child for a while and then brought her to Sri Sharda Niketan.
నేను గాజుల వ్యాపారం చేస్తాను. కాన్యుల సంగుడుంది, అక్కడ ఈ పాపను ఎవరు వదిలేసి వెళ్ళారు. నేను పెంచుదామని తీసుకొని వచ్చాను. నా పరిస్థితే బాగలేదు. బాగలేకపోతే 10 మంది ఈ స్కూల్ని గురించి, శారదా విద్యానికేతన్ గురించి చెప్పారండి. తీసుకొచ్చి ఇక్కడ చేర్చాను. నాకు కూడా నిశ్చింతగా ప్రశాంతంగా ఉంది, పాప కూడా సంతోషంగా ఉంది, బాగా చదువుకుంటుంది.
Now the child is blooming into an energetic and enthusiastic student. Meet these three siblings. Their mother, who was often abused by her alcoholic husband, killed him one day and is now serving in the prison. These children, with their only parent in jail, had no place to go and were taken in by Sharda Niketan. With proper love, care and guidance, their future seems bright and shining. There are several similar stories which tug at one's heartstrings. The most painful ones are the ones of the HIV-positive children. Sharda Niketan currently is home to 8 HIV-positive children who were deserted by their parents and left to fight this deadly disease all by themselves. Dr. Subbarao Polineni wanted to bring a positive change in the lives of these children.
This was my dream and thought, which was ingredient and incorporated into my thinking. At least I would say 30-35 years of my life. Finally, the opportunity has come.
And help create a brighter future for them. In 2009, the Polineni Chinnamai Trust started the Phase 1 construction of Sri Sharda Niketan Public School in Martur, Prakasham district of Andhra Pradesh, which is 50 kilometers away from the city of Guntur. The Phase 1 was initiated with the purchase of nearly 7.35 acres of land. A campus was designed and constructed with a 5,600 square feet building, which included school rooms, kitchen and dining hall. A separate storage facility spanning 2,000 square feet was also built. Keeping in mind the nutritional requirement of the children, 20 acres of non-adjoining land was purchased for farming and dairy production. With this, the school started functioning with around 90 children in 2009. In 2010, the construction of the buildings for the secondary school, hostel and auditorium were initiated and completed and are now being used by the students. After this, the Phase 1 building was converted to a dining hall and a kitchen. Over the years, agriculture and dairy farming facilities have been expanded to meet the growing needs of the school. A biogas plant, water purification facility, and gardening for fruits and vegetables have been undertaken. With 50 acres of land devoted to agriculture and dairy, Sri Sharada Niketan Public School became self-sufficient so that 80% of the food needs are met from within. With 50% of the total project being completed, Phase 1 is now complete at a total cost of approximately $1.5 million, out of which 90% was funded by the founder's family. The remaining 10% was received through donations from like-minded people and friends. While building this infrastructure, the school's intake rose to 330 children, ranging from grades 1st to 10th standards. The school is dedicated for orphans, street children, and children living in harmful and dangerous environments. HIV-positive children are also on board, are integrated in the system without any prejudice. Along with a good education, they are receiving proper health care to help ensure a long, bright future. A full-time school nurse and child psychologist are on rolls.
మన లైఫ్ని ఒక ఛాలెంజ్గా తీసుకోవాలి. ఛాలెంజ్ తీసుకోవాలంటే మనకి ఇంపార్టెంట్గా పాజిటివ్ థింకింగ్ అలవాటు చేసుకోవాలి.
To meet the emotional and physical health needs for all these students with varying backgrounds. Apart from the CBSE education syllabus, a practical curriculum is being developed to meet the special needs of the children who have no parental guidance during their childhood. This entails promoting self-confidence and encouraging activities to find and develop their multifaceted personality. Career guidance is offered as they prepare to enter college and make them ready to compete with peers who come from normal backgrounds. With all major infrastructures in place, thanks to the benevolent donors and philanthropist, Sri Sharada Niketan is all set to make a holistic change in the lives of several hundreds of underprivileged children. Over the last few years, the trust has made thoughtful investments to meet the daily consumption of the school children. As we enter phase 2 of the development for the school, which involves building a primary school and expanding the hostel and secondary school, we are focused on the development of an endowment fund. The goal of this is to allow the doors of the school to be open to these orphans for decades to come. The interest from the endowment will allow Sri Sharada Niketan to meet the day-to-day expenses, including medical facilities of the children, as well as the salaries of the academic staff, and thereby bringing self-sustenance. Bright Life Foundation makes a humble appeal to like-minded benefactors from India and the US to contribute towards this noble cause and help make the dream of every child in Sri Sharada Niketan a reality. Our life is God's gift. Thinking beyond oneself is our payback to Him. You may be able to change a child's future and celebrate their success as yours. We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. Only a life lived for others is a life worthwhile. Let's add more to the lives of these children. Let them dream, fly, and reach the sky.